Hey guys, welcome to Super Smash Bros. It's about time we did this, so joining me today we have...
Marty!
And linkthehero64.
Hopefully all this audio will work out, so just to show off our options, we're going to be doing free stock battle, and also if we go to item switch, just showing which ones we have turned off. We've turned off the Gust Bellows because it's cheap, the Smoke Ball because it's terrible, and then the Super Flag because...
Oh, I like the Super Flag, or the Special Flag.
The Special Flag.
Duh.
Eh.
It's cheap. Let's be honest.
Also, certain courses will never appear for random, but I don't think that'll be a problem. Also, oh, we want custom fighters on.
Oh, yeah.
Actually, maybe we don't, because I think our real names are next to... That's fine. I will be Pac-Man.
Okay.
Wait, we can do custom fighters, can't we?
No, because they don't have our real names next to the ones. Sorry. I could edit it out.
Napoleon Dynamite. Damn.
I could edit that part out.
How do you edit it out?
I just cut that part out.
So it's just the matches, you don't see the character selection?
Well, no, I would literally just cut out, like, all right, like, I'll be like, okay, so we're going to be all these people, and it'll just cut to the ends if we want to
do that.
If we really want custom fighters, then yeah.
I kind of want custom fighters.
All right. Okay, so Link is Little Mac. This is not good. Actually, we're pretty much all our best characters. All
right.
Little Mac's probably not my best, in all honesty. But
well.
Palantino.
We'll let Marty pick first.
Yay! Okay,
Also, I would not do Miiverse just because I can't guarantee that would be family friendly.
Okay. Also, heads up, I am, really good at Smash Brothers, but I have to play on the, Wii U gamepad due to some recording logistics, so if I'm back, that's why.
You don't have to, but it's easiest for the recording if he does.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Arty took the first hit. That's not good.
Why did I do that?
Why? Oh, you do? Thanks for telling me that.
I forgot. I haven't played so long.
This is a good course. I hope they bring this back in whatever.
Yeah, I love this course.
That was, like, the one thing I was kind of disappointed about with this one. I think this is the best Smash Brothers game, personally. But the courses, most of them are brought back, which they brought back some pretty good ones. But
they brought
also
back some stinkers as well.
Oh, yeah,
no.
Giga Mac.
No.
Heck yeah!
Get away from me!
Little Mac is obviously on steroids.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Great job, Little Mac!
Ike. Ike is definitely on steroids.
You don't think Ike is just naturally buff?
He's not. He could be naturally that buff. Gigamac is definitely on steroids. All right, we get it. You all hate Pac-Man.
I think
he's already died, though.
No. Hear me out. I think Little Mac is on steroids, and that's why he's so little.
Really?
Yeah.
I guess it's like
it's
possible.
We had some really good, like, weird characters in this one. I like it. Oh, I just missed.
Missed it by that much.
No.
Man, Pac-Man's grabs are not good.
No, Pac-Man has not very good grabs.
No!
Pretty terrible, actually.
You used your super punch on a fire hydrant.
Good idea.
That was nice.
Chain Chomp, come to me!
No.
It's ironic because I just beat the Chain Chomp in Paper Mario.
Did you?
Yeah.
So you're in Dry Dry Ruins?
Just beat Dry Dry Ruins, so I'll be going to Forever Forest next.
Great game.
But enough shameless plugs about my Let's Plays.
I'll shameless plug your Let's Plays instead. I wish I had stuff to plug.
Do you still have your webcomic?
It's kind of on hiatus right now.
Okay.
I had some website issues, and I really just have not had time to go back and do it. But
yeah,
otherwise,
that's
yeah,
understandable.
So. Yeah, I have nothing. So.
Well, you are still in high school. That's part of it. But.
Yeah. And I just don't have time.
I'd be like, come to my wedding.
You invite the whole internet to your wedding. Yeah, that's a great idea.
No, that's not a good idea.
That totally will not backfire on you in any way, shape, or form. Ow.
I hate the stupid fire hydrant. Oh, Palantino.
What?
Kind of a pain in the butt.
No, I already hit you.
The Pokeballs in this are also.
No! 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 No!
Oh whoa!
I thought I smacked you because of the fire hydrant.
Marty's getting all the Pokeballs.
Snorlax is helping all the other Pokemon.
No! Woo-hoo. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Palutena, I would have killed him with the melon if you hadn't punched him.
Gigamack! Gigamack!
No!
No!
No! Oh, come on! Pac-Man totally needs this. Pac-Man?
No!
Yeah,
oh, little Mac.
Oh, I thought you still had the Smash Ball.
I did. I died with it.
I meant Marty.
I took it to my, I was going to say watery grave, but my starry grave.
You've got almost 100 less damage.
I'm totally voting for Marty on this
one. Woohoo!
Pac-Man was abused that time, guys. Come on.
Pac-Man deserves it.
All of
it all.
Great enunciation on the announcer's part.
She did get 4 KOs, to be fair, Arty.
I would have gotten one of those if she hadn't punched the guy out of the way of my melon. So, I guarantee you guys can see there's no pity for my character.
Well, aren't you going to edit all this out anyways?
I'm editing the part out beforehand, but we're showing that
There's
part.
No pity for you.
No bluffing.
All right, Artie's turn to pick.
Okay, we got to go with Hyrule Castle.
Classic.
One of the best courses in Smash Bros.
This
history.
This was the DLC course, right?
Yeah, it was one of them. This and Saffron City from the N64 one are great.
It's probably confusing.
Except I don't have all the Mii costumes, but who cares about those? I do have some of them. I can play as Heihachi from PlayStation All-Stars. Alright, Kirby, you need some damage.
No! I don't need damage.
Ooh, we got Termina Field music. Or Charmina, however you pronounce it.
Ugh. I think I've only been Corrin maybe 3 times. Trying to get better with him, her.
Are you quoting Fat Rocky there?
What?
Ah! He was like, what a pal, what a friend. I'm like, are you quoting Fat Rocky?
I don't know what that is
from. It's from Looney Tunes. There's that one episode
I'm pretty sure
Fat
other
Rocky.
People have said that.
And yes, I am.
I mean, Artie.
Ah!
Sorry, I already used the first name.
No, that's fine. I'll be watching these all before uploading them, so don't worry. This is good practice for the live stream where we are not allowed to do that.
Why did I roll into a bomb?
I feel like for the live stream somebody will crack. Although thankfully we're not playing against each other, so it will probably
That's
be
true.
Less likely to.
Woohoo!
Stupid Kirby.
How come I'm always the first to die?
Yeah, Artie usually wins at these, but we're all pretty evenly matched.
I felt like at least the last round, though, you guys were beating up Pac-Man, like,
oh, no!
Pretty exclusively.
Because he's Pac-Man! Pac-Man! When you see Pac-Man, you beat him up.
When you see Pac-Man, you beat him up.
It's a fact.
Marty, 2016.
It's a fact.
There.
At least I got the kill.
No, you didn't.
Yeah,
I did.
I used my up sword move.
I shot her with a peanut right before she died. There's no way you got that KO.
Is this one of the farting Pokemon? Yep.
Okay, like all four of the ghosts were going after Deacon. That was kind of ridiculous.
Pokemon!
Why do you have to have your phone like right next to us?
I can throw it.
You don't throw it, no. Just like...
There's no pity for Deacon. No, the butt kicker.
Why did you do that? You threw me into him.
Could be bombs.
Son of Diddy.
If only I was Santa Claus.
Yeah, we have a Santa Claus me.
About that.
No!
Man, Diddy is a killing machine this time.
We gotta kill Diddy.
Yeah.
No, he stole my Pokeball!
It wasn't yours, I grabbed it first!
Sasha walked. That was pretty nice, Kirby. I don't like that hat.
Kirby did a rock and I accidentally.
So is Kirby like a Diddy fan or a Trump fan with that hat?
Not a Trump fan, no.
I don't even know why.
Wait, did you say Diddy or Kirby?
Kirby. It's like he's not actually.
Diddy already has 100 damage! This is completely ridiculous!
Oh, yes.
Ah!
Thank you.
Use bombs wisely. You really, really, Kirby?
Hey, I didn't want to get hit. Just thought I'd hung out here.
Just thought I'd hung out.
Sorry, I'm not using the correct grammar. My bad.
Oh, it's just a squirrel.
I don't think that's a squirrel, but alright.
It's definitely not a squirrel.
No, I used my shield, come on!
Oh yeah. I'm back in business,
there's
boys
no
and girls.
Reason why my shield did not deploy there.
I appreciate that they made Corrin.
Oh, oh.
I appreciate that they made Corrin at least a little different.
Yeah, Corrin seems quite overpowered once you get to know how to use them. Kind of like Cloud. Except
Cloud,
you don't even really need to be good with, or to be experienced with in order to be good.
Alright, let's pick so we can cut this out.
Oh, yeah. Oh, boy. Three characters that really couldn't be that much more different. Alright, Link gets to pick.
Yes.
Are you going to pick Midgar? It's
I
crazy.
Might, but I think I'm going to pick my favorite.
Of course! Of course!
Link picks this every single time we play this game, and it's not even that great, of course.
It has great music,
you know
though.
This means, though? This
you, you did not accept that as a reason why I always picked Icicle Mountain in Melee.
Yeah, I don't understand your fascination with Icicle Mountain. I do miss the
Icicle
ice
Mountain
climbers.
Had fascinating music. Boom!
Guys, you know what this means? My worst enemies on this course.
Nabbit. Marty gets killed
Marty
by Nabbit.
Marty gets killed by Nabbit 90% of the time. This course is great.
Granted, Link kind of gets killed by Nabbit quite a bit, too.
Do I?
Oh, yeah.
At least as of late.
Nice saber battle.
Hey, guys, I hear the new Star Wars movie. They have lightsaber knives.
They do have lightsaber knives.
It's a dud. I told you.
Yeah, and Bayonetta punched me into it, so.
It's okay, I punched Bayonetta into it. Okay, one of Bayonetta, probably like the weirdest character they could put in this.
Yeah, where's Shovel Knight and Rayman? Those were the ones
Shovel
I
Knight
wanted.
Would have been great.
Or Banjo-Kazooie, but I knew there was no way that was going to happen.
Rayman, okay, they like troll you with too, because there's a Rayman trophy.
No.
Boom.
Yeah, there is a Rayman.
Like, he's like one of the only third-party trophies who's not like actually in the game.
Whoa.
So like, do you think they actually like were going to put him in maybe for a while?
Maybe. Maybe they were thinking DLC, like, the fans would vote for him.
I totally would have put him right in.
But Bayonetta? Like, I haven't played Bayonetta, but I've heard it's a very weird game.
And it's not like, it just doesn't really fit with the rest of... It doesn't fit with, like, the rest of the characters.
Yeah. Okay, Marty, stop using stale moves. Seriously, that was, like, the third time in a row you used that big fist to punch me.
Oh, no! Whew. Good thing grabs are forgiven in this. Well, I shouldn't whistle right into the mic. Just can't help it, because the music's so catchy. Oh, you know what would be a great Let's Play, Arty?
What?
New Super Mario Brothers. Mario World on the Wii U. 3D World.
It's way too late for that.
Is it?
Yeah, we're in the special world!
No, we could do, like, a new folder.
Can you have more?
I don't remember a lot of the levels in that. It's amazing.
I don't know. I know one of the guys on the Lemmings forums is guaranteed to be like, yes, do that, please. All right, for crying out loud, I've got one life and Bayonetta has two. Stop being a jerk.
I'm just saying, guys on the Lemmings forums, please request that because I would have a blast playing it. That is probably some of the most like hilarious co-op gaming I've ever played.
Really?
And I've played Left 4 Dead. I'm already
dead. See. Why is my guy not getting Bayonetta?
I'm just gonna commentate. Ah! It's Ganondorf versus his rebellious daughter.
They're...
No!
Yeah, you're not surviving that.
Oh, I had another life. I didn't even know.
Ganondorf yeah, said, no, I was trying to beat you up, but Lucas kept getting in the way. And I really don't see how I could possibly beat Bayonetta now. Because Bayonetta is so much faster than I am. Who invited the devil into the Smash Bros? Again?
It would be Bayonetta.
It really would be. I literally just could not hit Bayonetta. She's too, like, agile. Oh, but Ganondorf had the... We should have done time. I would be cleaning up if we were doing time.
You want to switch to time?
No.
Nah.
No.
Oh, boy. Red Robin, yum.
Marty's turn.
Yep, Marty picks again.
Yay!
And I need to get on my game, for crying out loud. I haven't even won yet.
Yeah, Marty's cleaning up so far.
Which is weird, because...
Why do you love this course so much?
Because it's so fun!
It's okay, but I mean, it's not
great. Yeah, it's
not
great.
Okay, everyone remembers as a kid, you're playing video games at night, and then
your demon spawn of a mom is trying to catch you in the act while a creepy old guy's stalking your window. Yeah, I don't remember having that as a kid.
I'm talking like you're trying to hide your DS under the bed because your mom...
Did you do this, Marty?
We're not gonna get into that.
Statute of limitations is still out on that.
I don't do it.
Anymore.
I don't do it often. What games did you do that for?
Probably cooking, Mama.
Yeah, honestly,
what?
It might have been
that's not even a game worthy of doing that for.
It might have been Mario Party. It was Mario Party.
That's a little
my Mario Party for DS. Oh boy.
Ah!
Okay, Charizard.
I'm already dead. You guys always
kill
me first.
You're like beating up on me. Marty's just standing there.
Because I want to avoid Demon Mom.
How's about a little fire, Charizard?
I'm considering my name is Charizard.
Well, it's not very effective, obviously.
No, it's not. Oh my gosh! Marty! He's got 3 lives!
Taking him out.
2. Here's my thing. Charizard with 1 life is just as dangerous as Robin with 2.
That's the thing. You guys really don't care if you gain up against me or any of that.
It's part of the game.
I know, but it's just frowned upon, you know?
Who would you each say you're best with in Smash Brothers?
Either...
In this one?
Sure. We'll say in this one.
Either Robin
I'm pretty good with Robin. Oh, probably Ike.
Oh, Ike's good. I'm gonna say Cloud or Shulk.
Well, I mean, yeah, everyone's good with Cloud.
I basically played as all of the good guys.
It's not Pac-Man.
Okay, not Pac-Man.
It was unfortunate.
Not great.
Poor unfortunate souls. Charizard literally kicked a pillar of fire obeyed him. Why is there, like, the weird old guy in your window?
He's like, hey, ooh, you broke
I didn't get hit that hard!
Oh, no!
Marty, do your most powerful move against him.
No!
That was not your most powerful move.
I know, I'm sorry! I wanted to hit him before he'd go out.
When your shield breaks, you're pretty much out of commission for at least 10
what?
Seconds. What even just
happened
there?
I used my B move. She couldn't throw it fast enough.
Oh, wow.
Your B move can reflect projectiles. You're a shining
star, no matter who you are.
Oh, it's Link's favorite item.
Hammer Bro.
Hammer Bro's not a great assist.
You're ready to do the Hammer Bro.
Marty did do... Actually, no, she did not do the Hammer Bro earlier, and I am very upset about that.
That's
that's some
just
Dance Dance
people
Revolution
are getting
Mario
the wrong
mix.
Idea. That is from Dance Dance Revolution Mario Mix?
Yeah.
That's so
cool. No, are you kidding
me? Wow. Marty is cleaning up.
Dang. I don't know why! Normally, I only win, like, once.
Crom, you did nothing. Why are you here?
I love Fire Emblem.
I was gonna say, she's like,
oops.
Thanks, Dad. And then I'm like, no, wait.
How does that work? Alright. I gotta pull out all the stops.
Shulk looks like the member of a boy band. Oh, man.
Pinky Bar!
Hope we have some Arthur fans on the Lemmings forum.
We might. Oh, and I can pick. Oh, we are going to, what's over here?
Okay, so Cloud's in this one. What do you guys think that the chance of Sephiroth being in the next game is?
Very low to nothing.
Yeah.
I feel like the reason they went with Cloud, even though he was in Final Fantasy VII, is because he's the most well-known of the Fire...
Yeah, and Sephiroth's the most well-known of the bad guys.
What about, Kafka? Or Kefka?
More people, I think, have played 7 at this point than 6, and they're making a remake of 7, so...
Oh, look, it looks like you guys are beating me up first as well, this time.
I mean, you guys are basically the same character in my book, like, both Wario and your me. They're very similar.
They're not the same. Are you kidding me? They're so
all the same!
We're not explaining that.
No.
With Shulk's range, I can't even really, like, lay a hit on him. There we go. Alright, Wario. You're cruising for a bruiser. And I'm your captain, and my nickname
Wait,
is Captain Bruiser.
You took out the, your bike, and I destroyed it.
It's like you hit Wario, and then all of a sudden tires appear. Just flying in the air.
Oh, speaking of tires appearing, has anybody seen the Cars 3 teaser trailer?
I have not. This is, like, probably the fifth time you have asked me.
Yeah, but not on your channel.
Alright.
Everybody, when this video is done, go Google or YouTube Cars 3 teaser trailer. It's literally letting
Google
you be getting into a car crash. It's super dark.
Yeah. They're basically going for Toy Story 3 only as Cars 3.
Hey, you know what? I would be fine with that because Cars 2 was not very good.
Cars 2
I don't really care. I did enjoy Cars 1. I know it's not most people's favorite Pixar movie. It's not mine either. But it's still enjoyable.
I like Ratatouille.
Ratatouille is in my top 5 favorites.
You just have to be eating something while you watch them.
Or you'll be hungry after
you
eat it.
Like,
yeah, you'll be hungry after you eat a Ratatouille.
I don't know, it's all about rats in a kitchen. That does not make me very hungry.
But it's all that-
I'm like, I'm never going out to eat again. Oh,
Wario hits
man.
It once! Just once! And he turns into Wario.
That's all
man.
It takes. No!
At least you can beat up Wario, man.
Okay, I'm just not doing well. I apologize.
You're still doing better than I am.
I apologize to the fans and the good people of the Lemmings forums.
How does that work? I was not even facing the right direction.
No! I was shot. No!
Warriors are like, oh, why did you do that move then?
I thought it would be fine! I haven't used it at all this map.
Oh man. Warrior's
the
like,
funny
ah,
thing is,
ah.
I was actually aiming away from Wario and you just happened to be moving in the same direction I was moving Dragoon in. Finally, Arty wins!
I miss ice climbers, guys.
I miss ice climbers too, and there's really no reason why they're
I also
not
miss
in
Solid
this.
Snake.
This is Snake. Done here.
Snake!
I miss him too.
Oh no, not this song again. Snake Cheater.
It's gonna be my namesake.
And I'm Breast Cancer Awareness Donkey Kong.
Okay.
Alright, Link.
Yeah.
Probably gonna pick Pyrosphere or maybe oh
Midgar. We gotta show off the DLC courses to the good fans on the Lemmings forums. They pay good time to see this.
They actually don't. Oh yeah, they pay time. Yeah.
I was gonna say good money, then I'm like, no wait, no.
No one pays money.
Oh, no.
If you are paying money to see my channel, you are getting ripped off. This is supposed to be free.
You're like, and please let me know because someone is profiting off of this who is not me.
Yep.
Man,
oh no!
Get your act together!
You're like, Link, you're grounded.
Plant some trees!
Go to your room, Donkey Kong.
No!
Villager is one of my favorite new weird characters in this.
Yeah.
Although I gotta say, I'm not very good with him, her.
DK can fly! DK can fly with a hammer!
I'm out of there. Okay, somebody kill Breast Cancer Awareness Donkey Kong.
No! He's just trying to make a difference in the world.
Yeah, by being an airbender.
Oh yeah, I've got Airbender Donkey Kong. And apparently my air did not push anybody around.
Now, if this was PlayStation All-Stars, I'd be cleaning up.
Really?
I challenge that!
Okay, we'll do that sometime. This is a way better game, heads up.
Oh yeah, but know. PlayStation All-Stars is entertaining.
Yeah, it gets a bad rap.
Yay!
It was about time Donkey Kong died, I must admit.
This
I thought
it would
be like Starfy.
Oh, it's just
oh,
Isabelle, are you kidding me?
Starfy actually might be better.
Smash Ball! No! Kill Arty.
Ha.
Arty's not gonna die from
no,
this.
No, he won't.
Well, significant damage.
Oh. I'm not used to
oh, no!
I asked for that!
I had to taunt! No!
On the gamepad. If I had a GameCube controller like you guys, I'd be doing so much better.
If you get Smash Bros, it is worth buying the adapter so you can use GameCube controllers for.
Assuming you have GameCube controllers.
It's worth buying GameCube controllers and the adapter.
It's worth buying a GameCube for.
Am I gonna be in like...
Whoa, it's Ifrit.
It's what?
Ifrit, from one of the summons from Final Fantasy.
Is that which one it is?
It's fire, what else would it be?
Well, they're named different things in each game, I think.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Oh. I the only Final Fantasy game I have a great knowledge of is Tactics Advance.
I have to say, I have actually never completed 7. That makes me kind of a terrible gamer, but,
I know the important things.
I didn't have it.
I know the big plot twist in the game.
That's always
Darth Vader is Luke's father, yeah, we all know that one.
Now you're spoiling Star Wars? I'm gonna have to put so many spoiler warnings on it. Okay. I don't think Donkey Kong should have died.
Let me just say, if you don't know that, like, you have no business being on the internet. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah. The
statute of limitations for that spoiler is done.
This is the second time you brought up the statute of limitations in Smash Bros. If we mention it anymore, it's gonna be a Phoenix Wright Let's Play.
If we mention it what?
If we mention statute of limitations much more, it's gonna be basically a Phoenix Wright Let's Play, let's be honest.
That's true. Phoenix Wright would be a great character for this.
I thought you were gonna say Phoenix Wright would be a great Let's Play. I'm like, actually not really, especially
no,
if I've already played
Let's
it before.
Great games though. If anybody likes kind of slower games, please play Phoenix Wright.
Yes, great plot. Oh man, we got the strong guys. Look at all those abs.
And muscles.
Muscle man.
Captain Falcon. And
all right, it's time for Marty's pick again.
Oh yay! I didn't even know.
Save the clock tower.
Okay.
Back to the Future reference for the win.
I didn't even remember that, if that's sad. Onet.
Is it Onet or Onet? Because all the others are like Tucson,
Freed, Forsyth.
So it should be Onet, right?
That sounds Onet. Weird.
That's a bad name for a
Onet.
I'm very close to finishing Earthbound, actually.
Good game.
Great game. It's one of those where it's like, I feel like they don't really know what they're going. They don't really know what they're doing with the plot. Like, the plot just goes off the rails bonkers near the end of it.
Oh, trust me, Mother Free, they know what they're doing.
But it's super interesting still. Like, I'm not... It's very fresh.
Okay, I'm just being horribly beaten up.
Hadouken.
Okay,
I have a Street Fighter story for you guys. I don't know if I've actually ever told you this.
Okay.
So a few years ago, after work, I had, like, one of my, like, side jobs, essentially, was I would scorekeep volleyball games through Parks and Rec.
Okay.
And so there was a drop-in league that I would kind of scorekeep and basically manage for a year. And so you had the same people most of the year.
That was my kill, Ryu.
And there was this one kid who was probably like mid-20s who every time he served the volleyball he'd make Street Fighter noises. He'd be like, Hadouken! Like, ah, wah, wah, wah. You know, like, he'd make like different moves. And there was a guy who's like criticizing him, like, no, it's not Hadouken. It's like this other way of saying it. Like, it was ridiculous.
Okay.
I'm like, well.
That's awesome.
It wasn't really awesome, it was more embarrassing.
Okay.
I felt bad for him. It was strange, though. It's a good story.
Yep. Okay. Did I hit you, or did you hit a car?
I hit a car, I think.
Okay, that would make more sense.
Yeah, but he would do it in front of, like, 20 people. There were girls there, and he'd just be, like, serving the volleyball, like, Hadouken!
That's funny.
Yeah. They kind of just put up with it.
I'm just glad people knew what it was from.
Mike, stay back. I mean, that's pretty... I don't think everybody knew what it was from, but I obviously did. He was a strange kid. Also not very good at volleyball. But I can feel for him there.
I tried to jump first.
Are you kidding me? I'm dead again? Ah! It's too busy. At least I told my good Street Fighter story.
Yeah.
Which I guess wasn't really, like, a great story. It was just weird.
Yes!
Best Street Fighter character? E-Honda.
Oh yeah, E-Honda's by far the best. He can sit on people.
He's like a flying sumo.
What about that, like, green dude? Is it Blanka?
Blanka, yeah.
Blanka?
We don't really know how to play Street Fighter, to be perfectly honest.
We don't. I'm sure if we played against, like, really good people...
Who picked that course?
Marty did.
Do you guys want to do two more of them?
Yeah, that's cool. Link means business.
Yep.
I want to win.
We're going to Dr. Wowie Castle.
Stop Dr. Wowie.
I'm detecting a weird energy weeding over there, Mega Man.
Well, I forgot I always start with Mr. Saturn.
It's kind of a weird choice.
It wasn't a choice, I just knew.
If you made that custom character, then it was your choice.
Yeah, but it was like, oh hey, this increases your speed or whatever, and then...
There are much, much better ones to increase speed, though.
Yeah, but I didn't want to use all of them, because... Yeah. It's your name.
You do realize it's not like, oh, if one character has that badge, no one else can have it, right?
Oh, really? I thought it was.
No,
no.
Oh, no.
And Claude flew off a cliff. Not sure why no one...
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I was going to get somebody with that, but I guess not.
Okay, that's one way to do it. Still I was Mega going Man's to do a job. Fully charged blast, but...
I didn't know he'd have it in time.
Alright, Shulk, come on.
Another power block? Are you kidding me?
Everyone's powing away.
Everybody powing.
This is a big powwow.
Yay!
Who's the girl next door?
Living in the Haunted Mansion! It's not Mega Man.
Oh dang, I better put this on.
Mega Man! What was the guy's name in Mighty No. 9?
Beck.
Oh yeah, and his like sister's like Call or something?
Yep, Beck and Call. Great news.
That game just...
What the heck? Ashley shrunk me. You shrunk us?! That is a pathetically small shield.
Oh, whoops!
Watch out for the Hakatate bomb!
Watch out for the robots juggling bombs!
Wow. Shadow the Hedgehog.
Oh my god.
Alright, stop using that cheap lightsaber.
So would you ever do Shadow the Hedgehog as a let's play?
Probably not.
That game is off.
I'd rather do Sesame Street Art Workshop.
Really?
That would be fun!
I don't think that still works, does it?
I bet I could find a way to record it. I can't find a way to record Zumbinis, which is unfortunate.
What? Aww, that game's great.
No! Not for honor! Not for
honor! Mega Man's just like, Skullberry!
I'm still in a dream, Snake Eater!
Are you just, you're still singing about Snake Eater?
Yeah.
I don't even know how you know that song.
I've played Metal Gear Solid 3.
That would be the best way to know how to that song. Proto Man's castle, so great, and I'm not hitting that motion sensor bomb.
Oh, there's a motion sensor bomb. Thanks. I was just gonna.
Way to go, Arty. Oh, no.
Ooh, Flame Man stage. Come here, Shulk.
No!
Shulk has two lives, Mega Man is one. Do the math.
That's one less Mega Man. No, I'm just kidding.
What? Whoa!
Get me out of here! Oh no, not the snowman.
Yeah!
I love how even Marty didn't realize she had an extra.
I don't notice these things, I'm just fighting.
Aw, man.
Oh,
it's Ronald McDonald!
Why is the Lorax and the Ronald McDonald here?
That does not look like either of them, but it's cool.
It looks like
it. No, it looks like Ronald McDonald.
Hey, don't get me with that.
Mega Man X, Mega Man, follow the Mega Man EXE, add a zero.
Okay, if you get a bunch of Mega Mans together, are they Mega Mans or Mega Man?
Mega Man.
Such a good round.
Mega Man wins!
Is that your first time winning?
No.
Second?
I won as Ike, didn't I?
No.
Did you?
Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I beat Captain Falcon.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Okay. Whoa, I got 4 KOs.
Last match.
I won as Binky Barnes
last
as well.
Match.
Yeah.
Dang.
Ooh. Who to be?
Mr. David won.
All right. It's time. Making Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
Making Christmas. Ooh, Skyloft. You'll get a bigger reward for beating a rival with more rounds, blah blah blah.
There was one time, because you know how like...
That had more range
how,
than I expected.
You know how if Ryu gets a smash ball, but he can do one of two different smashes? There was one time I was able to do the other one, but I can't remember how I did it.
Boom!
You have to put in Street Fighter button combinations, which I'm not super familiar with.
Marty's an idiot, everybody!
Woo. Oh, yeah. Mr. Game & Watch always gets his 9.
Who's for me? I'm good with Game & Watch.
You mean you're lucky because you always happen to get the 9s at the right times.
That's part of playing as Game & Watch.
Is getting lucky?
Yeah. He's probably one of the lightest characters in the game.
No!
I thought Bowser was just gonna, like, suicide off a cliff with me.
Why? You've got 3 lives, I've got 2. That's a terrible idea. Now, if I had 2 lives and you had 1, that would make more sense.
Uh-oh.
Whoa.
I did it!
That's the second one.
I guess you gotta be right next to someone for the second one.
No, I figured it out. It's the side B up thing. No!
We like to move it, move it.
Yeah.
Game & Watch is almost dead.
Whoa! Oh, I'm sorry.
Get Bowser.
Yeah, I'm trying to read.
Oh no! I was gonna grab Marty suicide off a cliff and then kill Game & Watch.
How nice.
No.
What can I say? Sometimes you eat a frog.
Ah! Okay.
Not my best match.
Marty's gonna kill me or I'm gonna
I'm voting for Ryu here.
Huh?
Thank you.
Did you say I'm voting for you here?
I said Ryu.
Oh.
Marty and I are always united against the forces of...
I mean the forces of Arty, apparently. Let's make it a bit more rich. Aww.
Bowser just loves that move.
I could say you just love the hammer move as well.
I did that like 5 times, maybe?
I was waiting for that bomb to go into. I was like... Just maybe.
Ryu's got a jetpack.
That actually might be worse.
Jetpacks will never decrease.
Look
your
out!
Height.
Oh, I thought that wouldn't go through it.
Yeah,
yeah.
It does.
Oh, well.
Bowser.
I like how Bowser has his own theme song now. Whoa, 5 kills!
That was a pretty shameful display with me on Game & Watch.
Do you want to do another round?
Sure.
Yeah, if people
one
want
more.
To.
One more.
Yeah.
One more. Random
one
characters.
More.
Random, yeah. Random.
That'll be a random customization as well. As in, like, you could get any badges.
That's okay.
We might get Trophy Rush Pond.
You might get something a lot worse than that.
Yeah, that's true. Quite
we're gonna go random, guys.
Sounds good. Random is in the lower corner.
Woohoo
Island.
Woohoo Island!
It's like the lamer version of Pilot Wings. Still
what are you
decent, though.
About? Woohoo Island is great.
It was in Mario Kart 7 way too much, though.
Yeah, that's true.
Because it's even got its own battle courses. Woohoo Loop, Maka Woohoo, Woohoo Battlefield.
What? Oh, whoops. I was like, I didn't realize that the bridge was...
And I know Yoshi's got the rocket poop move.
Oh,
great.
Oh, does he?
I didn't even realize who
if you chose
Yoshi
my custom Yoshi.
No!
Ooh, nice throw with the explosive eggs.
Thank you.
Those are hard to use.
Relax, fruit, Pac-Man.
Doesn't pretty much everybody like fruit? I can't really think a video game character who doesn't like fruit. Especially like old video games, it's just like, oh, you know what you collect? Fruit. Or money. No! What?
Oh, yes, now I can
drop it so Arty got it.
I love how the Duck Hunt Dog even has the crazy.
How has Pac-Man not died?
Because Pac-Man's just that good.
No, he's not.
He hasn't done a whole lot.
He's just being
the wisest man in town.
Oh, yes.
No, no.
My ripped friend.
I don't think Yoshi is friends with an executioner from Dark Souls.
Is that what he's from?
No, I don't think so.
He's from Kid Icarus.
Uh-oh. Oh, is he?
Oh, yeah. No.
You thought he was from Dark Souls?
I was making that up. He looked like he could be in from Dark Souls. Or like the What Are You Buying guy.
Oh, yes.
Heavy
oh, man.
Weapons.
Okay.
No, the merchant.
If
the
fifth Smash Brothers
game
had the merchant from Resident Evil 4, that would be amazing.
How about Heavy Weapons guy?
Oh, the Heavy from Team Fortress 2?
Yeah.
That'd be kind of funny.
This game has, like, I love Fire Emblem. This game has way too many Fire Emblem characters.
Agreed.
Yeah. Lucina does not need to be
I'd rather have
character.
More Pokemon than
Oh,
Fire
great.
Emblem.
Thanks, Yoshi.
Oh,
the
puppy is so cute.
Move out of the way, puppy.
Buddy is so cute.
I didn't play this game to look
so
at cute puppies.
Puppy.
It's so
hey,
puppy. Now the Duck Hunt Dog is gonna hunt you.
That would be amazing.
Weedo! One of us should have been Weedo.
What? What got me?
The rolling crate? Or the rolling barrel?
No! Someone get the Duck Hunt Dog.
I'm trying!
Duck Hunt Dog just got like 2 kills, so I don't know what you're talking about.
You don't know what I'm talking about?
He hasn't done anything to get yet. Luckily, dogs can doggy paddle.
What? You can swim on this course?
On that part, yeah.
Ugh.
Oh boy! Is that a Lekman?
Yeah, that's a Lekman.
Yay! I've never played Vector games.
You played one. You played Cupman stage.
I played Cupman stage.
That's from one.
I think you said you played Cupman. I was like, man, Mega Man.
I wouldn't be surprised if there was a Cupman or a Mugman. Let's be honest, they've done Clown Man, all bets are off.
And Junk Man.
Isn't there like a
Napalm Man?
Napalm Man.
He goes to the dentist.
What's that?
That's Novocaine Man.
Oh, that's true.
What's that one from Mega Man 8?
I'm Tengu Man. What is a Tengu?
Come on, Pac-Man!
Don't let Pac-Man get it!
Yes!
Question, since Yoshis lay eggs, does that mean all Yoshis are girls?
No.
I
can't explain what happened.
Thank you, Shmi Skywalker.
No! What?
What? What?
No! No!
That was amazing! I used to trampoline and then it just bounced me on. That was amazing!
Please do the last time. Oh, no.
Duck.
Look at the duck is so happy.
All right, good game, guys.
Huh?
Good game.
Yeah.
All right.
All right. Thanks for watching Super Smash Bros. We hope you enjoyed it. Tune in for some more multiplayer shenanigans later on. I'm Colorful Arty.
I'm Marty.
I'm Link the Hero 64.
See you then. Have a great day and God bless.